Just hours after firing its men's basketball coach, the University of Evansville has announced his replacement. In December, Walter McCarty was placed on leave while the school investigated reports of sexual misconduct. Since then, the university says it's received additional reports of misconduct. He was officially fired today. Walter McCarty previously played for UK and was part of the 1996 national championship team. Todd Licklicker has been named as the new head coach.